Men are behind bars after getting caught dumping debris illegally in Lynn Haven. Police say 62-year-old Kendall Clements and David Kendrick Mack were found near 2401 South Highway 77 dumping more than 500 pounds of debris. Authorities say they had items including mattresses, electronics, a vacuum cleaner, and other household items. The two were arrested and are being held at the Bay County Jail.